Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to check the Windows 11 version and edition. There are several ways to check your Windows version. We'll show you three methods. Method 1. Check the Windows 11 version using Windows Settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings or press the Windows logo key I on your keyboard. On the list on the left-hand side, select System. At the end of the available options in the system, select About. Under Windows Specifications, check which edition and version of Windows your device is running. You can also see the date when Windows installed on your computer or device, and its OS build, meaning the build number. Under Device Specifications, System Type, see if you're running a 32-bit or 64-bit version of Windows. Please note that Windows 11 has no 32-bit version. Other information, such as installed RAM, processor, device ID, and product ID, is shown in the Device Specifications. Method 2. Check the Windows 11 version using the Run command. Right-click on the Start button and select Run or press the Windows logo key R on your keyboard. Type WinWare and press Enter or select OK. A window called About Windows pops up. In it, directly under the Microsoft Windows line, you can find the exact Windows 11 version you are using and its OS build, meaning the build number. A bit lower, there's a paragraph mentioning the Windows 11 edition you are using. For example, I have Windows 11 Home on my PC. Method 3. Check the Windows 11 version using the system information. Another app that you can use to check the Windows 11 version and build number is System Information. Open the Start menu, type System Information and select it from the search results. In the System Information window, you see the OS name and version fields displayed front and center, letting you know which version of Windows 11 you're using, as well as the Windows 11 version number and the Windows 11 build number, written one after the other, on the same line. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.